Hanns Eisler wrote Hollywood Songbook when he was living in Hollywood, exiled out of Nazi Germany, managing to carve out a really successful career as a film composer. Oscar-nominated, House in Santa Monica on the beach. Meanwhile, war in Europe, devastation, horror at what's happening, and scorn for this world of Hollywood that is treating him so well. Unhappy but extraordinary life to think that you can write a Hollywood movie and you can write the East German Communist National Anthem in the same lifetime and within about 5 years of each other. So this life of contrasts and of dilemmas and paradoxes is really exciting. So I suppose Eisler's life interests me because I'm quite fascinated by that story of the 20th century and how that great war and that ideology of fascism sort of tore the century apart.
Once upon a time, our leaders gave us orders to go out and conquer the city of Paris. So we invaded France, and with our tanks and bombers, we conquered all of France in a few days.
My task was always to find the singer who would be more than the singer. And I had worked with Russell Braun in War and Peace and knew from that he was a born actor, fantastic with text.
Hollywood. Hollywood. Helen Wood in German, that means Hell's Fury!
It became interesting that the songs started to seem applicable to his later life. We end the evening with Elegy 1943. Near the end of the song, he says something like, from age to age, we destroy our neighbor because we fear them. That's such a resonant phrase for us.
I will keep quiet now and leave you to reflect on the reasons for my silence.
Mm-hmm.